This is a quick and easy recipe that I enjoy doing in spring when we have a lot of greens available. I made this one with wild garlic, but you can also try loboda, spinach, or nettles. For this recipe, we only need some white or green onions, a handful of wild garlic, 500 grams of rice, and, optional, some green parsley. I will also use some cooking oil, salt, and pepper to taste. I started by cutting two onions in half mood slices. In a big pot, I added some oil and the onions. I cooked the onions until they turned yellow, then I added 2 liters of water. When it started to boil, I added some salt, some pepper, and the rice. For this recipe, I used basmati rice, but you can use other rice type of your choice. Make sure to mix from time to time so the rice doesn't stick to the pot. When the rice absorbs all the water, check if the rice is cooked, or add more water until it fully cooks. Also, add more salt and pepper if needed. Cut the wild garlic in bigger pieces, add it to your rice, and cook everything together for 2-3 minutes. Turn off the fire, add the chopped parsley, and your rice is done. This can be a great vegetarian meal, but you can also have it as a side dish for a steak or grilled chicken. That's it. Don't forget to hit like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to get our latest handmade and homemade news.